Here comes Nielsen. For the winner, if he gets it, Nielsen. Utsi scores! And the Oilers win it 3-2 in the shootout.
Nielsen waited as long as possible. His dad was known as the Magic Man, and he scores a Magic-type goal right here because he just waited. Quick played it pretty good, too. Give the Kings goaltender a lot of credit there. He tried to hang on as long as possible, but finally the momentum of the goaltender just allowed the goaltender to slide out of the way. Looks like he's going forehand. Now a reach to the backhand. Watch the goaltender slide, wait, and poke the final one. It's over the line. Oilers win it. The final score, 3-2. The Oilers get the bonus point in the shootout.